Alright, hello folks. Today's video, we're gonna show you how to get pitted, you know? Get pitted. Okay, so on a gnarly corner like that, you wanna maybe when you're coming into the corner, get a little bit of rear brake control. And depends what you want on what you're on, because the power difference, but you might have to give it a little clutch flick. But you try to get a little rear steer action in there, just give her full throttle and just lean. And then you'll get a lot of it after that.
Alright, let's take her to the course.
Okay.
Alright.
I started it.
Alright.
Alright, so when you're first coming into the corner, get a good start for practicing. Just go straight. And today we're doing it in some sand, so it's going to be like extra difficult. But we'll give it our first go. Start off in second gear.
Alrighty.
You can see in that corner, I had my left leg out. Make sure you have whatever side of leg, like say you're going left, have your left leg out. If you're going right, have your right out. So right now we're gonna do a right turn. Get a couple shots of that.
Back out of the rut.